Hey everybody, it's Dr. Quad. The doctor is in. Welcome back to another episode of Foregone. Last episode, defeated Hera. It wasn't easy. It wasn't difficult, but it wasn't easy. I'd say it took me, four or five times to finally... I had the pattern down. I should have jumped around more, used the pistol. But, if I really hit the struggle bus, I'll edit it out. You don't want to see me die like 1,000 times. So... yeah, and on that note, if you're looking for speedrun, perfect gameplay, this is not it. I'm just like Joe Dude, just playing. And hopefully that comes through. I'm here for the experience. I'm not here for rushing through something and just showing something spectacular. Just showing off the game, showing off how I use the Quadstick, how I game in particular, because people do have interest in that. And yeah, hopefully it comes across. But I also noticed, on the little screensaver for Xboxes, it seems as if the recharge rate, we want that up. That's pretty important. But it seems as if all the project names, I don't know, this is a thing that I do. I don't finish my thought and I just move on to something else, but I'm finishing this thought. It seems as if some of these project names are Greek. Because that was Hera. And then the next one I saw in like the achievement spin through was Demeter. So that's kind of interesting to me. But it's Greek. Increased damage by 4%. Yeah, see, the damage increase is so little. Health. We gotta go with the recharge rate. Alright, recharge rate for health. Let's upgrade some stuff. I wish you didn't have to go through this menu this every time, but got a spear, the sword we can get rid of. We've got armor that's stronger. Control resistance. I don't know what that means. We can't upgrade the ring. Oh, you can categorize between type and rarity. Yeah, I wonder how high the rarity goes. Like, if there's 4 or 5 tier. I really want to upgrade. I don't want to really carry on that kind of money. Health up to 234. Armory, we got 3 out of 5 secrets. I'm just at a loss as to how to find those. I don't know. Don't know how to find those. I don't know what that sculpting was. I didn't look hard enough. Yeah, I just don't know how to find those. They're not as easy to get, I guess. The map. I could look at the map. I have not been looking at the map, so. Like, if I look at this map. I mean, there shouldn't. Oh, you can.
Huh. Deja vu. Why do I have a bad feeling about this place? Doesn't matter. My only focus is neutralizing Project Demeter.
Another achievement? Reminisce that I didn't do anything. This is where I want to look at that map again. Like, what's over there? Ah, see. It looks like something you can land on, but you can't. Alright, we're into different enemies now, alright? The spin attack. That's a door. Yeah, the map isn't, I don't like the map design as much. There's the door. I've entrusted our finest orbiter, our first orbiter, with a mission of a clandestine nature. Very few of my peers in the upper echelons or government are even aware of it. The ones who would not betray my confidence are acutely aware of unflattering intel I possess regarding each of them. Even our orbiter herself knows that deviating from this mission would spell disaster. Now I must have faith that she will destroy these man-made abominations at all costs and hold this terrifying hero at bay. Only she can preserve semblance of peace Caligon has left. What ability is this? Well, those guys do a little damage.
Better, stronger, faster.
Nice, way up top. Overdrive acquired. Activate the skill to increase damage and attack speed. Overdrive cannot recharge while the effect is active. Combat skills are recharged through melee range combat. Skill loadout. Activate increased damage by 20% and attack speed by 10. Last for 10 attacks. Twenty-six damage to all. 45 in the path. This door, oh, it's just... allows you to cut through if you die. These guys chuck their shields, huh?
Thank you.
think I'm with hold more damage. Oh, he just died. Still not tough by any means, though. I'll get my health back this way. I didn't even see that guy. Oh, I don't want to die. Slowly get my health back. Nothing in the sewer tunnel. Damn it, man. Get that health up to perfect outpost. I don't know if an outpost heals you or not, but we're gonna hope it does. And it does, look at that. Oh, we have a ton of money. Damage, all right, let's equip it. Damage by 20%, attack speed by 10. All right, we don't have enough to upgrade anything else. A lot of items though. Right, this pistol is probably going to be more powerful. Definitely is. All right, so we're gonna Alright, that's a kick-ass pistol. Oh, we have just enough to upgrade something. My armor? Nice. We found one secret. Let me just see where this is. In terms of the map. Alright, so why don't we stop the video here? If you like the video, hit like. If not, dislike, perfectly fine. Subscribe if you want some more. It's Dr. Quadstick and the doctor's out. Be safe.